in order to correctly think about this contract, you need to imagine the most important state in life, like a child, like a little baby, that no matter what, you take only him into account. What does he feel? So this baby is the group, and we're constantly concerned for the group to be as connected as possible, the maximum state, in the end of correction. That's how we want to see it. And that is what we're constantly concerned about, all the time. Just like a woman. She's thinking of her baby all the time. Even if she's going somewhere, if she's doing something, even if she's going out to work, she's constantly thinking of him, of her baby. That is how we need to constantly think about our corrected group. And that is what we're signing on now. That's what we're committing to, one to each other. And if something happens, when a foreign thought would come, one that detaches us, we suddenly don't want to be in contact anymore, then we immediately overcome that. Because this general thought that we're constantly concerned about the group to see it in a corrected state, for us, that is everything. And then we are in a state that is called fear. Fear. That let nothing happen. Just like for a baby. There is always this anxiety, this concern. In the wisdom of Kabbalah, it's called Yir'ah. So, continue this. Include these discernments into our contract. A group as a baby that we're in constant concern over, so that it will be in perfection, healthy and developing, so that every time there is a certain problem or issue, it's just like, kids, when they grow up, then they have to go through certain diseases so they grow up healthy. So the same thing here. We're constantly only concerned with that, and we are in fear, in yir'ah. That's like this kind of anxiety. Yeah, anxiety. That's it? Okay, go ahead. Connect this together. Build this up to some sort of document that will be accepted. Go ahead.